Today, we will show you how you can install two WhatsApp accounts in a single Android phone. You will not need root permissions, nor you will have to uninstall the official WhatsApp version like shown in other videos. So for this, you will need two apps. First, official WhatsApp, and second, GB WhatsApp. I hope you don't need the process of installing the official WhatsApp. For the second one, follow the rest of the video. Remember, root is not required, but you will need to empower the unknown sources. For this, go to Settings, Security, although the right path may depend upon your Android version. If you don't enable this feature, you will not be able to install the GB WhatsApp on your Android device. So, download the GB WhatsApp and install it. Now, let's utilize the capacity of GB WhatsApp on your Android gadget along with the WhatsApp application. This implies that you won't have to uninstall the official WhatsApp application, as you will utilize one telephone number on the official WhatsApp application and another on the GB WhatsApp application. Once finished entering the second phone number, you will get a SMS containing a code from WhatsApp on the number you just entered in GB WhatsApp application. If GB WhatsApp does not automatically detect the SMS or the SIM card is in another phone, just like in my case, just enter the code after 4 to 5 minutes time limit is over and Eureka! You have two WhatsApp on one phone. You should go and download GB WhatsApp from the web. Check out the description below for the link. Be sure to subscribe our channel because we really need subscribers to evolve. Check out our blog piratedthief.com for more tips and tricks. Also, tell me in comments if this trick is successful for you or if you know any other alternative methods.